It's my birthday. Can I ask for something? Kiss me. I love you.
You're my only reason to stay alive, if that's what I am.
It's time.
Happy birthday, Bella.
Let's open your present. There's a cake, too.
Alice, that cake could feed 50. You guys don't even eat.
Thanks.
Paper cut.
He left you here, unprotected. But I can't help myself. You are so mouth-watering.
Have you ever had a secret you couldn't tell anyone?
You've killed people, Jake.
We only kill what we're trying to protect you from. Vampires.
What did you do? Hey, what did you do to him?
Watch it, little girl.
He didn't want this.
What did we do? What did he do? What did he tell you?
Both of you, calm down.
Nothing. Damn. He tells me nothing because he's scared of you.
Paul, don't.
Too late now.
Bella, get back. Paul, get back now.
Reckless.
Huge hole has been punched through my chest.
Would never, ever do that.
There's only one way I know to see him.
So, you're an adrenaline junkie now?
What the hell were you thinking?
Bella, it's Edward. He thinks you're dead.
What?
He's going to the Volturi. He wants to die too.
He left you, Bella. He didn't want you anymore.
I have to go.
He's gonna make a scene. The Volturi will kill him if he reveals himself in the sunlight.
No, Edward, don't!
I'm scared.
This may hurt just a little.
No, please!
Stop!